Good evening. A couple days ago, I was talking to you all about cases where women are murdered and their cases are classified as suicides. I talked about Sheena Morris. Now I'm going to bring you Kayla Skeen. Kayla Skeen had an abusive relationship, had been beaten up a few times by her boyfriend, destroyed her truck. He broke her headlights. He broke her windows in her truck. He had been arrested for that. On September 1st, 2013, Kayla and her boyfriend were in their mobile home next to her grandparents' home. Now, at some point, some kind of an argument broke out. Later in the evening, about 11 or so, all the lights went out in that mobile home. And then shortly after, all the lights came back on, all noticed by Kayla's grandmother. A few minutes later, Kayla's boyfriend's at her grandmother's door, knocking, well, not knocking actually, just standing there. Kayla's grandmother opened the door to ask him what he wanted, and he said, "I can't find Kayla." So together, they went to go look for Kayla, and in the dark, pitch black darkness, in a position where there's no way he could have seen her, he yells to the grandmother, "Kayla has hung herself in a tree, call 911. The amazing part about this is the 25-foot electric extension cord that she supposedly hung herself with was in the mobile home that her and her boyfriend were sharing at the time. But yet he didn't see her drag that 25-foot electric cord out of the house. And there's more to this story, but I'm going to end it here. The fact that it remains is that women are abused every day, and police officers don't do their job investigating the cases.